Where's the other one? Where's the other puppet I killed? Oh, he's there somewhere. Back. Must have vanished. Oh no, he's there. He's right there. Killed him right in the bush. That in my life. Oh yes. I'm gonna have to take it in my hand, like. Yep. See, I know I'm being greedy with the old crossbow, but it's gonna be really useful. By the time I get back, that might have bloody. Do you know what? I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave the meat. I can kill bloody seagulls anyway, can't I? I can shoot seagulls. And that'll give me meat. I don't need to. I mean, if I find a rucksack, fine, I'll take it. It's not really, really important. Ooh, candy bulb. Yes, yes. Great, okay. Take that. Oh, I can't take that there. That'll fit there. Perfect. Right. Fill it with water, but it's so pointless. Right. There's gonna be some puppets here, probably. Hoping there's gonna be a rucksack in here. Boots. What's better, I wonder? Mind you, they're quite bright, I'll take them. I'll pair those. Yeah, they're quite bright. I'm probably better off with them. Even if the heels are showing red. Come on, give me a bloody rucksack. Richard's shoes, special shoes, but aged on a very special. Yeah, really get some of these skin, I bet it does. Kiwi, alright, I like that. Why not? And I think I'm gonna... Oh, hiking boots. Shit, they're even better than the bloody motorcycle boots, aren't they? I'm gonna eat some of Richard's cheese. Which is actually quite filling. Somebody can have my motorcycle boots if they happen along this way. Right, I'm gonna need a piss, I think. The jeans, right. Right, okay. So, didn't find a rucksack, but there's still a few places to look, I guess, so we'll keep on looking. Still have a couple of places to look. Might as well pair the katana with the toolbox. Yeah, I might as well. Oh no, that's... That's worth repairing. If I find a rucksack, I'll take that. Might as well. I can keep it for 1911. More rucksack boots. Ooh, water. I need that in my life, right? What's my metabolism like? Come on, let's drink all that. I'll drink some of that. I might fill it up. I can actually put that in there, can't I? Just think about the wine bottle where I could fill it for water. Just fill that. Pop back to the fountain. Pop back to this. Katana again. That's my sort of first line of defense against the puppets. That'd be useful for cutting trees down and making planks. Then I can pick up the wine bottle. Check it again just in case. I can't bloody remember memory that shit. Oh no, I might not have checked it. Right. Tape. Oh, hold on. Tape could be useful. Take that with me. Oh, rope. Yes. And more nails, which means I can make some more toolboxes. Puppet up here. I can see him from here. Maybe not. Oh, right. Hopefully they'll stay awake. Find a rucksack, that'd be uber useful. And like that. Christmas ornament, definitely. Ugh, blue raincoat, hideous. Not only that, but it's bloody. Yep, you're toast. So we've got a little bit of scrap metal and, oh, crowbar, that's cool. Oh. Nice beer. Yoga leggings. Nice, okay. Whiskey. Anything else here? Quick look in here. Oh no, I've been through here, haven't I? Yeah. The only place I've been in is upstairs. Are we upstairs? Oh, crackers. Oh, more drink. Shit. Right, God, okay. Really good dollars. Really could have done with another rucksack. Would have been super useful, but hard. For me, actually, do you know what? Because by the time I bloody get it back, it's probably going to be well off. I'll take one. I don't think it's super useful. Thought I was the key to drink it, apparently not. Okay, just in case there's a bloody rucksack. Oh, that's weird. Nobody in here. I hope nobody's been through. Hiking boots. Hiking boots. They look brand new though, nearly, don't they? I wonder what the difference is. Those next to them. Oh good, yeah, they're much better, aren't they? Repair them. Alright. Rucksack, go on. Ugh, fucking hot pants. That's shite. That is shite. You know what? Just had a thought. This would be a bloody good base, wouldn't it? I mean, yeah, it's a point of interest, but I mean, it would be a bloody good base. Do you know what, whereabouts is it? It's here. Now, single player, I am. Where am I, single player? Oh, I'm down there. Yeah, it's not a bad idea, actually. I mean, yeah, you get one puppet spawning in here. But, yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Oh, God. Bitch. Razor. Oh, another hunter. Right. There's crap anywhere. Oh, it's 29. Colours? Oh, that one's bright yellow, I think, isn't it? Yeah. That's not good. No good. Let's have a look in the tower. See if there's anything of use. That's the one that's wearing the hot pants. I'll have a nail too. Right. Is that the end? I've got my axe a little bit repaired, but I've got a good handsaw, so it's not too bad. Oh shit, she needs a piss again, great. Oh, just getting loads of hydration. Throwing this at a zombie would do. You know, like a whack it in the face or something. Is that finished? Yep. Well, there's a zombie, we could try it out on. Oh, I hit him. Good shot, wow. Come here, fatty. Oh, shit. That was lucky. Don't think I've got anything to patch. No. to C1, it'll stop. Let's be a bit cocky. Never mind. I knew there was a risk of doing that, but no. It's fine. Right. Where did she get injured? Oh, just the arm. It's fine.